Yo, what's up?
We're canceling Christmas. Shut it all down now.
Ooh, god damn. Jay, you got this shit looking like the fucking U.S. Mint. Now that's some good work, son.
Shipment tomorrow morning, you and Victor. It's on.
All right.
That's Liliana who just walked in?
Yeah.
Wow, that is one fucked up grill.
Hey, Tom. She's doing good with the count, though, man.
Glad she's good at something, because ain't no one gonna fuck her again. I bet my dick she's gonna snitch someday.
Yo, you want me to take her out right now?
Nah.
Did you ever get molested in one of these things?
Shit, I try to block that day out.
I do too, but I can't. Father Maloney's hands, it was so soft.
We got on good authority that the drugs we gave you have been stepped on and turned to shit.
What business is it of yours once you deliver the product to us?
Technically, it's not. But if you're selling garbage, someone's gonna get dead. And then the cops come, they trace this shit. We both lose. I can't hear a word over this shit. Will someone go up there and pull this guy's fucking book?
So can I please get out of this? Please.
No.
T, what the fuck, man?
What? You might have a couple broken bones, but he can still talk.
More importantly, T, what the fuck's up with you running motherfuckers over now, man?
Oh, the Dominican Shrek?
Yeah.
Fucker's lucky I took it easy on him. Now, if you would have done your job and checked his disrespect, he'd still have two good legs. Fuck him anyway. Handicapped people get all the best parking spots.
You ever hear of probable cause, officer?
Come on, T. Don't fuck with the officer. He's got plenty of probable cause.
And what's that?
DWB. Drive him while black. On account of my friend over there.
Sorry, officer. I'll never drive while black again.
Cute. But this van was identified as a vehicle used in the commission of a crime.
Beautiful. You gonna arrest us for having dirty drawers, or can we go?
Corey Hart의 Sunglass and Light Blue Shirt, 신재림을 무대로 모시겠습니다. 큰 박수를 맞이해주십시오.
We're leaving before this, you're fucking nuts.
I wear my sunglasses at night so I can.
That's my fucking point, Tommy. The fuck you think he's showing your face, man? What you think Ghost gonna say when this shit gets back to him off the streets?
Shut your fucking mouth. Ghost ain't here. He don't exist. I don't wanna hear his fucking name again.
Hey, yo, I think that car over there is driven by twice already.
The blue one?
Yeah.
With the old lady driving it. Come on, dog, you're tripping. Relax.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, Tommy, but by doing that, man, you don't realize now you're chopping off my fucking balls. Think about it, now I gotta go and talk Cristobal back into the fold again. I mean, there's only so many extra keys I can throw the fucking Taínos, man.
You see all this shit you're talking about right now? It's not my problem. And the fact that you're trying to make it my problem means that you are becoming my problem. You understand?
Listen, as far as the streets are concerned, Lobos is dead. Only you and I know any different, all right?
Why does he want people to think he's dead?
I don't know. And I don't care. I'm just doing what that crazy motherfucker says. Look, Ghost ain't coming back. I'm number one now, and you could be number two. But you ain't never gonna second guess me again. Either you're in or you out.
Maybe. We should step on the product. Cut it up. Right, make everybody fucking happy.
We ain't doing that.
Why not?
The move is short-minded, man. I'm not gonna compromise the product. That would ruin my name in the street. Changing management doesn't mean changing product.
Then what are we gonna do?
I don't know. Why don't you fucking let me think?
Relax, because if you don't want trouble, y'all'll get the fuck off Soldado Corners. Because if you don't, I'm gonna be dragging his nuts across your face. Mátenlo! Like when you fuck with the soldados. Like when you shoot one of them.
I'm gonna shoot your mom in the face with my dick.
What was that?
I'll kill him. No!
Now, we never had a problem with the washing pool before. What makes you think we gotta move all the money out of here?
Call it a hunch.
But all at once? I'm just thinking it's probably smarter if you move a little bit at a time.
I ain't paying you to think. We gotta get this shit out of here. Split it up.
get all our eggs out of one basket.
You're safe. You see? He didn't die.
Knew that shit would work. Guess I lost that bet.
Nah. He did.
He got one off.
And Julio didn't stop that shit? Talk!
Marcus tried to step in, but Domingo stepped to his slow ass first. I mean, shit was about to pop off. But Cristobal took care of it. Told this nigga to step off.
Cristobal, not Julio.